It is currently 4:45 in the morning. I have a 7 a.m. flight to London. I'll catch you on the flip side. Hello. I already had a hiccup. It's only 5:05. And it's okay though. I fixed the problem. So I already had a slight hiccup in the plans for today. But it's okay, I figured them out. I'm glad I left my room an hour earlier than I needed to because, let me tell you, this last half an hour was rough. But I figured it out. Things are looking good right now. I'm back in my room because train doesn't come till 5:30 and it's really cold outside and there's no like warm place to stay in the station. So, yeah, now I'm in my room and we will see. I'll keep you guys updated. So I just arrived in London. Continue wandering in this mall until I get bored, and then I'm gonna go back to my aunt's house in a few. If someone bought me this, I'd love you forever. Yeah? Cool. Walking back to my aunt's house and kind of didn't know where I was going, but ended up finding a park. What I'm doing today. I guess you guys will see you later. day 3 in England. Last night was fun. Went to a nice club. Dance. Didn't get back till after 6 in the morning.
That's your grandmother's brother.
Okay. You're all related, man.
Oh. I'm both sides of the family.
Oh, okay.
Don't ask no questions.
You don't want to get too deep, man.
When I went to the union, the family reunion, 2004 in America, I just told him I don't want to hear no more. It was getting ridiculous.
More than I can say, do it to me, I can say.
So didn't close the vlog because I was too tired, but had fun, just got back from class. London was fun. I wish I had more time. Those 4 days definitely was not enough to explore like a good portion of London, but still had a great time.
Deuces.
Peace out. Holla at your boy. See you in the next video. Merry Christmas.